The company AGL Engineering has been developed a program named the Load Case Direct. It is a commercial program for pre-processing and post-processing of analysis executed in the OrcaFlex software. In this video, it will be presented the software. The great advantage of the software is that the engineer tool is able to aid engineers to speed up the tasks and summarize a great volume of information. This screen is the main screen of the software, and now the software will be presented with a simple example. As I told in the previous slide, here we have the main screen of the software, and this example will be shown. Here in OrcaFlex we have the model, okay, the numerical model, just a simple grid. With six mooring lines. The name of the object has to be inputted here, okay? To select the lines. But before we have, I will open a file contains the example, okay? It was prepared previously, okay? And here we have the name of the lines of the model. Okay, and here we have the name of the buoy. Okay, here, and we can select the variables. Okay, variables here, and the user can include other variables. Okay, that's for example, the user can choose another variable different from effective tension. Okay, and it is possible to include the variable open this form and include a line here. Okay. This is the form that the user can choose the variables related to the results of the analysis. But first of all, you have to fill this table, okay? The main information of this table is the time step, okay? The user can choose the unit of the system, the name of the file, the extension, the total time. Here we have just 10 seconds because it is a small, simple example, okay? And the other information is this one related to the load cases 1 year, and the user can select the yes, and here we have the 10 year, and here we have the 100 year. Okay, you can choose the if the case will be run or not. Okay, And here we have the start time, okay? The start time to print the results. And here we have the last time, okay? The end time. The user can save the table or not. In this case, I will maintain this information, but I can't save. Can save. Here you have the information of the profiles of the Marine Current. Okay, profiles of the Marine Current. We have five. Okay, five profiles. The information of the velocity of the marine current at the sea surface, and the deep and the direction. We can save, and here we have the three tables. Table one related to the 1 year. And here we have five cases, and all cases were selected to run, but we can choose, for example, one case if you want to, if you wish that the case do not run, you can choose no. Here I will maintain yes, and here we have the seabed, the direction of the wave, the wave, the significant height for Jonesweep. Here we have just the wave height, not significant wave height. I have to improve this form. And for the first case, we have the AUE, but you can choose Jonesweep or Stokes, 50 order, 5 order, 5th order. Here we have the parameter of the spectrum of Jonesweep. For this line, it will not have effect, but here, and here we have the current profile, the name of the current profile. Here we have the direction, the direction of the wind, the speed of the wind, and the type of wind, okay? The elevation and the cases that user can choose to run or not, as I told you previously. Those parameters will be changed, okay, especially for wave and the marine current and the wind, okay. And the results table, here we have these three tables saved, and we can save or not these tables, and that's all. I will save the model, okay, and now we can run. Here we have a checkbox that after the user run The model, an email will be sent. Five cases, total time of 10 seconds for each case. We can see that these files was created in this date and hour. Okay. These files were created. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And at the end of the simulation, the email was sent. At the end. Was the email was sent? Was sent, and the files, this folder was created and organized in these folders, okay? These directories. Our results. These messages were printed in this screen. Okay, case one, file 1, file 2, file 3, file 4, and file 5. Okay, the date and the start time. Okay, date and start time. And you have the form that presents the data to be analyzed and the graph to be used as a post-process of the results. I will delete all lines just to show how to start the analysis. And in this form, we can see the lines and the column boy. This data can be imported from the results table, okay? The same. And here we can select the lines, for example, I will choose only the lines, okay? But we can choose the displacements, okay? And if the results in terms of velocity and acceleration, if the velocity and acceleration were chosen, they were appeared in this form, okay? I closed the wrong form, but I will select the yes. Okay, and five cases were or executed. And the results were extracted for line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then 30 cases will be selected, okay? We have the 30 cases, and here we can see the files of the simulation, okay? The 30 simulation, the path of the files, okay? And 1 year, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, for line 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for line 2, okay? And here we can select the maximum values or time series or minimum value. I will choose the maximum value, and delete again, and choose this option, okay? Effective tension. I forgot to choose the effective tension. Okay. Now, 30 cases for analyzing the values of effective tension. I can plot, okay, 30 cases. We can change the title, okay, in the axis. Can change. Okay. Plot again. Okay. The legend. We can change if it is necessary. We can change the text. Okay. And we can change the markers and the colors and we can change the markers and colors. And for example, this copy. I can adjust. I had adjusted the markers, size and colors, okay? And now I will copy. I can paste here, okay? And plot again. Then it is so very important because we have a lot of information and summarized in just one graph. And here we can see in a easy way the value of the effective tension, okay, for all lines of the analysis, and all cases that were Voilà. Okay. And there is this form that you can adjust the values of min, max values of axis, horizontal axis and vertical axis, and that's all.